And you can make the oscillation fidget spinner. And you can flatten it like that. And then to turn it into a star, you just hold the two flaps down. Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this cool Cubicle Star Box kinetic toy. And it's also kind of loud. It almost sounds like a jackhammer. So you might recognize this as a variation of this Star Box, but this has some advantages because here you see the flaps are not really connected, whereas here they're connected, and it is a Star Box. It's a cube rather than this shape, and it also is the kinetic toy. And it makes a lot of noise. So I designed this model based on this Star Box, but the inspiration to do so was from a couple of models. One, this spinning star UFO, which was designed with my student Hyung-Woo during a Zoom tutoring session, and this Minecraft composter.
The collapsible composter.
Which was designed with my student Byron during a Zoom session. And now I'm gonna show you how to fold this. Here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of commie. But you could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. So begin with the star side up. In this case, it's gonna be an orange star, and fold in half. This is just like the traditional Star Box in the start anyway. And unfold, rotate, and fold in half in this direction. So we're making a square base. So fold this corner to here. And turn over and fold this corner to here. And now open the pocket, put your finger inside and push the two sides together and flatten. So here we have this square base with the open side facing us. Now fold this flap up so that these edges touch the middle line. And repeat on this side. And turn over and repeat on this side. Now open this pocket, put your finger inside and squash it so that this crease lands on this edge. And flatten. And repeat on this side. And turn over and repeat. Now fold this flap over and turn over and fold this flap over. And now fold this flap like this and repeat. And turn over and repeat. Now fold this flap up on these two points. And fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And repeat. Now unfold this flap and fold this flap up so that these edges align with these edges. And unfold these three flaps. And turn over and repeat on this side. Erase this crease and fold it up on this side. And unfold. Now bring these two front flaps together and bring these two flaps together. And now we're going to do the same thing on this side. Erase the crease by using your fingernail. And just unfold these two flaps and turn over and repeat on this side. Erase the creases. Now bring these two flaps together and these two flaps together and bring these flaps down. And now we can open the box. And try to make it so that the flap goes straight out, not to the left, not to the right, but straight out. Now to make it do its kinetic thing, push like this, these two flaps, and now push these flaps. So these are the handles. So push it together, but you also want to push the bottom in like that. So it's like this, and now when you push these two together, push it in like this. So just kind of go around like this. And just exercise the model like this. Until it's smooth. From the bottom like that. Now to make it make noise, what you do is just pull like this. I'm just pulling my fingers apart and it makes that crunch noise. Or from here it can crunch in this direction, and maybe one side might be louder than the other. But in any case, to make it louder, you want to have this part facing you. When you're doing the kinetic movement, try to find where the loudest part is, and then just stop right there and do that. And just repeat it right at that point. Now, if you fold it from smaller paper, you can make the oscillation fidget spinner. Either like this, or like this. I find it's best to hold on the outsides in order to make the sound the loudest. Because if you hold it up here, your fingers kind of muffle the sound. And also, you want to use this opening to amplify the sound. And to make it spin on the table, push this down and now blow on these flaps. Like that. Now to store the model flat, what I recommend is flattening it like this, and now flatten like this. So we're making a fold that goes between these two points. And same on this side. So it's like that. And you can also go to the other direction and do the same thing. So it's like that. And now fold this flap down like this. And on this side, fold this flap down. So it's completely flat. Oh, you want this flap to be pushed in. And pushed in on this side, if it's not already. And you can flatten it like that. And then to turn it into a star, you just fold the two flaps down, and it's a four-pointed star. And now to bring the container and kinetic toy back, bring these flaps together, make sure that they're held together, and now take these two flaps and separate them and pull them apart. And the container comes back. Just straighten out the flaps, and you're ready to go. And in this position, it can open up like this. All right, so there you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed folding this and enjoy playing with it. And see you guys later.